morning, children. You're welcome to church. Glad to have you in service this morning. Are you happy? Glad to have you in church. Now we're going to have prayers. So I want you to put your hands together as we pray. We are praying. We are praying. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Say your prayer. Say your prayer. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we want to say thank you for bringing us to your presence this morning. Oh, Father, we say thank you for protecting us and guiding us through the week. We say, be the exalted Lord in Jesus' name. We thank you for keeping us safe, keeping our mommies and our daddy, our family members and all our friends. We thank you for keeping everybody healthy. We say, be the exalted Lord in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord, for providing for our needs. Thank you for putting food on our table. We say, be the exalted Lord in Jesus' name. We pray, Lord, as we start service, we declare, Lord, that you be with us in Jesus' name. We declare, Lord, receive understanding concerning everything that we are going to learn today in Jesus' name. Father, we say, be the exalted Lord in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. And we say, amen.
Along with our prophet friends, let's go.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Yeah, yellow, black, and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus loves the little children. All the children of the world, red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
He loves the boys.
He loves the girls.
He loves you.
He loves me.
Jesus loves the little children. All the children of the world,
red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Jesus loves me.
This I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong. They are weak, boy, He is strong.
I am joined. to sing and praise the Lord.
Yes, children, now we are going to take our confession. Now put your right hand on your chest and repeat after me. Say, I am a royalty. I'm an influencer. I'm a leader. I'm a problem solver. I'm a difference maker. I'm a frontliner. I'm blessed. I'm highly favored. I'm held by God. I'm grace assisted. I'm godly. I'm emotionally stable. I'm focused. I'm intelligent and wise. I'm free from error. I'm healthy and sound. I'm far from harm. I'm surrounded with God's mercy. I'm kept by God's rod. I'm grounded in God's word. I'm settled in God's rod. I'm kept by God's power. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good morning, my beautiful children, boys and girls. I welcome you to church this morning. It's another beautiful Sunday morning, and it's time to listen to the word of God. This morning, our story is about the Holy Spirit. Who is the Holy Spirit? When Jesus was going to heaven, his disciples were worried, and they said to him, Jesus, are you going to leave us alone? Who will be with us? Who will help us? Who will teach us all that we need to know? And they were worried and afraid, but Jesus answered and said, do not be afraid, for when I get to heaven, I will tell my Father to send you the Holy Spirit. He will be with you. He will not leave you alone. The Holy Spirit will baptize you when He comes, and you will be filled with Him. He will live in your heart forever. He will baptize you and fill you with joy. With joy, joy, joy down in your heart. And you will sing and praise and be happy. When the Holy Spirit comes into our hearts are full of joy. So much joy that we can laugh and be at peace. The Holy Spirit is Jesus' promise to us, who would always be with us at all times. The Holy Spirit makes us happy. The Holy Spirit makes us better. When we are down, He makes us better. He makes us feel good from the inside out. That is who the Holy Spirit is. The Holy Spirit will always be with us. When we are sleeping, He will be with us. When we are eating, the Holy Spirit will be with us. When we are going to school, the Holy Spirit will be with us at all times. That is the promise of Jesus, that He will never leave us or forsake us. The Holy Spirit is always with us and is in our hearts to stay. The Holy Spirit is our teacher. What does the teacher do? The Holy Spirit will teach us what we need to know. He will teach us what is true. He will teach us what is right. He will show us what is wrong. He will teach us good things that we need to do. So the Holy Spirit is our teacher. He teaches us God's word. When we read our Bibles, when we listen to Bible story, the Holy Spirit helps us to understand the word of God. So the Holy Spirit is our teacher. The Holy Spirit is our comforter. He hugs us. He makes us good when we are feeling sad. When you are feeling lonely, the Holy Spirit comes and He hugs you. When you need somebody to talk to, the Holy Spirit is always there to listen. It will help you when you're feeling blue. It makes you to get better. The Holy Spirit is our friend that never leaves us He cares about us. He cares about what happens to us. He cares about what is going on in our lives. He cares about everything that has to do with us. So the Holy Spirit is what? Our comforter. I want you to touch your heart and say, the Holy Spirit is my comforter. The Holy Spirit is my guide. A guide is someone that leads you in the way you should go. The Holy Spirit shows us the way to follow. When we need to go to the right, He leads us there. When we need to go to the left, He leads us there. When we need to go straight, He takes us there. He directs our two little tiny feet to the right places. You take your legs one after the other as the Holy Spirit leads you. The Holy Spirit is our very, 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 very good friend that is always with us at all times.
I hope you have enjoyed service today. Now we are going to take our closing charge. Girls, let's repeat after me. I am like a cornerstone, polished after the similitude of a palace. Can we say that one more time? I am like a cornerstone, polished after the similitude of a palace. Boys, now let's take our own closing chart. Are we ready? I am like a tender plant, growing up in my youth. One more time. I am like a tender plant, growing up in my youth.